SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to save and share a GIF from search on iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. You might already know how to send GIFs from the Messages app on your iPhone that include the default GIFs that are available in the app. You can do this by opening the Messages app, selecting the conversation, tapping the plus button next to the message field, choosing more, and then selecting images. But you may not be able to find the GIF that you want to share with someone through this search feature, which can leave you wondering how to access one that you can download from the internet. So if you would like to find and save a GIF from a Google search on your phone, then you can open Safari. You can then type in the name of the GIF that you want to save and search for it. I've already pre-searched for it. And then you can choose the GIF from the list of search results. That's going to bring up a screen like this. And once you see that the GIF is moving, then that's the right file. So what you want to do is tap and hold on that picture, choose the Save to Photos option, which saves that picture to your Photos app. So now you can go back to the message, choose the one where you want to share that GIF. Then you can tap the plus button to the left of the message field and choose the Photos option instead of what we had done before. And then that's going to bring up your photo roll, including the GIF that you just saved. So you can tap on that image and you should see that the animation is occurring while it's in the preview mode like this. So if you'd like to add some additional information to this text, you can do so. Otherwise, you can tap the send button to send that GIF that you downloaded from a Google search.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.